Today, we're going to be working with one more again. But instead of using a 10 frame, we're going to use a number line. So if my number is 2, like circled on my number line, I'm going to drag over the numeral 2. And then I have to figure out what one more would be. So I'm going to take my blue circle and highlight the next number because that's one more. So if my number is 2, one more is 3. And my sentences are complete. You're going to do awesome with this activity.